Bitter Kola, also known as Garcinia Kola, is a species of flowering plants belonging to the family Gutiferae, that is common in West Africa, and is generally considered medicinal. Bitter Kola is widely known for its medicinal benefits, as the fruits, seeds, nuts, as well as the bark, have been and are still being used to treat varying ailments. This bitter fruit, which is believed to contain a high source of vitamins and minerals, such as vitamins A, B1, B2, B3, C, E, calcium, fiber, potassium, and iron, also carry other antioxidants properties as well. It has been used for centuries as a medicine to treat ailments from coughs to fever. Owing to this, research was then carried out by accredited institutions to find out the possible healing attributes of the bitter Kola plant. And here they are. 1. Helps treat malaria. Bitter Kola contains Kolaviron, a natural antioxidant and anti-inflammatory phytochemicals, which has high antimalarial properties. This has been backed by experimental studies, which shows that the chemical properties in bitter Kola can be incredible in the treatment of malaria. If 2 or 3 of the seeds are chewed, with some sips of water, when signs of malaria arises. 2. Aids weight loss. Bitter Kola's capabilities to suppress hunger and at the same time, increasing your urge to drink more water, makes it a great option for your weight loss plan. It reduces the intake of food, and fosters a large intake of water, which is needed by the body to get rid of excess fat and stay healthy. So, on your next weight loss plan, add up bitter Kola to your diet, and see the wonders for yourself, as this nuts can help you experience fewer food cravings throughout the day. 3. A remedy for osteoarthritis. Osteoarthritis is the degeneration of joint cartilage and the underlying bone, that is most common from middle age onward. This disease causes pain and stiffness, especially in the hip, knee, and thumb joints, a common form of rheumatoid arthritis. However, no need to worry so much, because bitter Kola, which acts as an excellent disease modifier, can provide potential relief from this disease. All thanks to its anti-inflammatory properties, which helps in the reduction of inflammation, pain and immovable joints. Apart from reduction, this miraculous plant can help cover all these problems and cure it from its roots. 4. Protects and improve immune system. Bitter Kola influences multiple regulatory systems in the body, and the immune system is no exception. It provides the immune system with all the needed supports in order to protect it from attacks of harmful toxins and effective immune response against strange particles. And yet again, thanks to the high amount of antioxidants in these nuts, which does not only help fight bacteria and other illnesses, but also helps the body to increase its immunity levels. An increase in immunity levels helps the immune system to become strong enough to fight against any foreign contaminant. 5. Bitter Kola can help balance blood sugar levels. Bitter Kola isn't just useful for treating malaria. It is also quite effective for individuals who have type 2 diabetes. Consuming bitter Kola seed significantly mitigates hyperglycemia-mediated damage by decreasing the blood glucose level, enhancing the antioxidant system, inhibiting lipid peroxidation, and improving complications of diabetes mellitus. However, this therapy is likely to be most effective in the early stage of diabetes, as a severe state might require the services of health experts. 6. Bitter Kola serves as natural remedy for cold and fever. This is one of the ancient uses of bitter Kola, which extend up till today. By possessing the capacity to enlarge the alveolar sac and duct, bitter Kola provides relief for chest cold, and goes on to prevent the symptoms of cold altogether. The presence of caffeine in bitter Kola also contribute to this effect. However, you should always consult with your doctor before using this therapy, because excess caffeine can cause adverse reactions. 7. Bitter Kola fights glaucoma. Have you been feeling pressure within your eyeballs, that is causing you a gradual loss of sight lately? Well, you may not know it, but that is glaucoma. It could result in permanent blindness if left untreated. Hopefully enough, bitter Kola has been found to be an amazing remedy for the eye. When bitter Kola is eaten at least twice a day, it could successfully reduce the eye pressure caused by glaucoma. Are you enjoying the video? If so, subscribe to the channel and turn the notification bell on. 8. You get healthy lungs. The considerate amount of consumption of bitter Kola helps to strengthen and stabilize lung tissue and maintain the respiratory tract. Bitter Kola's benefit to lungs are attributed to its high antioxidant properties, which goes on to improve the function of the lungs by expanding the alveolar sacs and ducts, and as a result, strengthens the fiber in the tissue of the lungs. 9. A good treatment for cough and sore throat. Bitter Kola seeds can be chewed to clear cough and sore throat. Bitter Kola clears the throat by boosting mucus production along the vocal tube lining, which helps to soften the dry throat. 10. A potential treatment for impotency. Research has shown that bitter Kola has aphrodisiac effects, a cause for increased sexual desire in men, and as such, is used in the treatment of erectile dysfunction. It was also confirmed that bitter Kola helps to increase sperm counts and promote male fertility, which can be useful for men seeking for fertility boost. 11. Neutralizes food poisoning. Bitter Kola is anti-poisonous in nature. The bark and seed of bitter Kola, when eaten together, helps to detoxify the human system, more especially in the case of food poisoning. It is advisable to chew bitter Kola immediately after eating contaminated food or suspected contaminated food. 12. Can act as a snake repellent. Snakes pose a serious danger to the health and well-being of both you and your children. However, bitter Kola can drive them away. Seriously? Oh yes, you heard right. It can be used to chase snakes away. For snake prevention, you can spread it around the building. And finally, 13. Bitter Kola helps reduce constipation. Bitter Kola functions as a dietary fiber in food, as it helps in the prevention and treatments of health conditions plaguing the digestive system, which includes, but is not limited to, bloating, constipation and other conditions that disrupt bowel movement. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more recipes and health tips, subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to drop your comments. See you in the next video.